Bonjour. I, Kishika, welcome you to Abhyas Institute of Education. So, in the previous video of class 10th, we did the education system of both India and France. And we also wrote a letter to describe the education system of France to our friend. In today's video, we will be doing a letter where we are describing the education system of India to our friend. So, all the questions which one can get in their exam are mentioned in the description below. If you see any of these questions, it means you have to describe the education system of India. Let's start with the letter.
First thing we will do is that we will write the greetings, and then on the right hand side we will write the place we are writing the letter from, followed by the date. Then we will start with the first paragraph. Como vatiu? Je vais bien ici. Ça fait longtemps que je n'ai pas t'écrit. Dans cette lettre, je vais parler du système éducatif indien qui est un peu différent de celui en France. Which means, how are you? I am fine here. It is a lot of time that I haven't written to you. In this letter, I will be talking about the education system of India, which is little different than that of France. With this, we end the first paragraph and we move to the second, where we start. L'éducation en Inde est aussi gratuite, publique et obligatoire, mais jusqu'à 14 ans. The education in India is free, public and obligatory, but just till 14 years. L'éducation est divisée en trois degrés. Primaire, secondaire et supérieur. It's same as France. The education is divided in 3 degrees, primary, secondary and superior. Au premier degré, l'enfant peut commencer son parcours scolaire dès l'âge de 2 ans jusqu'à 16 ans avec l'école maternelle. In the primary degree, the first degree, the child starts the education, the classes, from the age of 2 years to 6 years with the école maternelle, with the play schools. Then, l'école primaire, the 6 ans jusqu'à 10 ans. Then, they enter the school where they study from 6 to 10 years. À l'école secondaire, then they shift to the secondary education. L'enfant entre en high school à l'âge de 15 ans. Alors, âge de 11 à 15 ans. Après avoir passé l'examen du certificat de l'école secondaire, which means the higher school secondary certification, l'enfant entre en higher school 11 et 12e classe. À l'âge de 15 à 17 ans. Here we have described the ages of the secondary school and what certificates one obtains. Then, last paragraph. Enfin, les études supérieures qui ouvrent la porte du collège et de l'école professionnelle. Après avoir passé l'examen, the higher secondary, which means the studies of the superior studies means it opens the gates of college for the professional school after completing the education and clearing the exam of higher secondary, which means class 12th. Au collège, on a des choix. We have the choices in the arts and the science. Et l'école professionnelle après un concours pour 4 et 5 ans. Once a person clears the entrance examination, he can get into a school professional course for 4 to 5 years. Expliquez-moi le système éducatif de ton pays. Explain me the education system of your country. Then the greetings again.
So, this was the letter where we were describing the education system of India to our friend. We can have our friend, our family, anyone to whom we have to describe the education system. Also, there are very, very few chances that one can get a question where we have to discuss the education system of both the countries and we have to do a comparison. It's not that tough. We just have to take the main points, the ages, the certifications, and we have to compare. We have to check the eligibility. We have to check the ages and we have to check the certifications, and then we have to describe how the education system of France is different from education system of India. If you remember, in the previous video we did a line, l'enseignement en France est en and a public gratuit et obligatoire. This was the line which was common. Another example we can write is that c'est obligatoire public et gratuit jusqu'à 16 ans en France et 14 ans en Inde. Which means this is a difference we have to compare. So that's how we take the similarities and the differences, and then we will frame the letter, if we get a letter, to do the comparison. The question related to comparison is also posted in the description below. So this was the literature which we had to do from chapter number 2. I will be coming forward with more videos of literature. Till then, keep practicing. Merci.